Okay, so this has just been clear coated once. I'm gonna start painting. Only four colors I need. White and black are for the eyes. The black is also gonna go on the back. Silver's gonna be for the sides, and the red's gonna be for the mouth. Down here, I'm probably just gonna paint it also silver to go along with the weights. Should I test it first? I'm gonna test it first. Well, I don't know. Even if she doesn't need it, it's still nice. Good. Okay, let's start with. Probably gonna do is paint everything silver except for the mouth, and then I'm gonna let it dry. I'm gonna paint the back black, and then I'm also gonna paint the eyes in, let that dry, and then paint the mouth. I'll be all done. Just shaking up the paint so it doesn't get liquidy like the black did if you saw my last painting video. Yes, just making sure before I possibly mess this all up. Yes, I'm painting this silver. Well, next time you see me, I'll be painting the black coat on. Well, I just finished. The paint just dried for the first coat. I think it looks awesome. Look at that. Now I'm going to do the mouth. And while I'm at it, I'm going to put the stuff for the lines. So I don't mess this up. Razor blade. Be careful with these. And a half, so I don't use more tape. So that's the top. Making sure it's secure. making sure it's flat. Otherwise it'll leak. That's leak. I don't know about leak, but you know what I mean. Okay. Now that's done. This is not going to be a perfect paint job, but I hope it comes out looking usable at least. No, don't with that one. Shaking it up again. It's almost done. Okay, you have a good view, that's good. I've just committed to this, I can't stop now. God. Now, I don't know if I should paint the red mouth yet. I'll let this dry then. I'm gonna let it dry. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna let it dry. I'm gonna paint the red mouth and then it'll be all done. And, oh, I have to clear coat it again. So I'm gonna let this dry with the tape on. Yeah, come back. If you guys have any ideas about what I should paint next, just tell me in the comments. So I just finished clear coating. I think it looks great. Look at that mouth. Look at that. And I know the eyes look a little lopsided, but it's not a pro at this. It's my second lure ever making. Yeah, I think it looks great. Nice video. Nice paint job. Hopefully these weights work. Yeah. See you in the next video.